So they're trying to run down the clock. That's why they're running it. So if they don't give them enough time to get two touchdowns, they'll win.
Okay.
So what they're doing now, if you notice, there's 4 minutes, 30 seconds left. If they run it from tackles, so if it tackles that person, the time keeps going. So there's 45 seconds between each play.
Okay.
So they're wasting as much time as possible.
What do they want to do with their hands?
They're birds. They're beaks. Their mask has a bird.
Oh, I see. Let me go back real quick. Come on, here, catching this game.
You can tell it's probably a disgusting game. You played it before?
Yes.
How bad is it?